Hello, my dear kids. So, I'm again with a beautiful experiment of a milk. That experiment is called Magic Milk Experiment. So, what is milk? Milk is that what you drink every day? Yes. Are we all having milk every day? Yes. Very good. You should every day have a glass of milk to be very strong. Yes. What does the milk contain? Milk contains vitamins, proteins, minerals and fat. So every day all my dear kids should have a glass of milk. So today we are going to see a beautiful experiment of a milk, related to milk, and for that I have taken different colors. I will show you how to do that beautiful experiment, and you can see this milk is very sensitive, and because of that sensitivity, when you dip a earbud in a soap, and when you put it into the milk, the color gets spreaded. I show you the experiment and it is very interesting. Okay, so come, let's see that. So let's get started with the experiment. So the things need is a plate, buds, two buds, this is a dropper, a little bit of milk, soap, dishwashing soap. Three colors I have taken: green, yellow and blue. So let's start with the experiment. First, you have to pour little bit of milk in the plate. You can see? Yes. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to dip this dropper inside the green color. And I'm going to drop it over the milk. One, two, three, four, five. I have taken five drops. You can see the color is still there. It hasn't moved from there. Yes. Now I'm going to take yellow color. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. See, still the color is there inside the milk itself. It has not moved. And now I am taking blue color. One, two, three, four, five. You can see? Yes. Now you can see I have mixed three colors. That is blue, yellow and green. See, the color remains the same inside the milk. It hasn't moved from there. Now, I'm going to dip simple this side of a bud inside this. You can see? See, it is soaking. Yes. See, the color hasn't moved. Right? It is still there inside the milk. Now, I'll show you what happens if we mix a little bit of soap inside this bud. I'm just dipping the bud inside the soap, and now you see the magic. Start. Now you can see how it is spreading the color. See. You can see? Yes. See how the color is spreading. Just because this milk is very sensitive, my dear kids. So, when the soap is getting mixed with the milk, the color is spreading. Yes. See? Exactly. This is called the magic milk experiment. See how beautifully the color is spreading. Yes. This happens when you dip your bud inside the soap solution and then put it inside the milk. See, yes, so we are done with this beautiful experiment. So my dear kids, this milk experiment, it's very nice. You should all try this at home. So my dear kids, you saw this beautiful experiment of magic milk. Yes, so I think everyone is going to try this at home. Tell your mama to give you little milk and some color so that you can try this experiment at home and show us the video how you all did it. So, until we meet with the next beautiful experiment, all of you stay happy, stay at home, stay healthy, drink everyday milk, okay? All of you take care. Bye-bye.